I'm Mike Anderson in Waukesha with Lieutenant Kevin Rice of the Waukesha Police Department, and they've introduced the internet purchase exchange locations, which is right here in their parking lot. Can you tell me why, Lieutenant?
Thanks, Mike. We introduced this program to be a service to the community, as well as not just the citizens of Waukesha, but to the surrounding communities as well. We provide this safe location that is under 24/7 video surveillance in our dispatch center to provide a safe environment for folks to purchase things on the internet and reduce the risk of getting robbed or have their merchandise taken.
This is in response to two situations here in Waukesha within the past week, so they want to put a stop to that.